So guys, here is the front side of the business card. I have already created a video tutorial of it. If in case you have missed it, there is a link in the description. You can simply check it out. So guys, without any further delay, let's get into the tutorial. So to make the back side of the business card, I'm using the front side. You can also download the PSD of both front and back side. I'm leaving the link is in the description. So now we have to create a space for our other content, for example our name, phone number, website and address. So to make the space, what I'm going to do, I will select the whole rectangle plus the floral design and our logo. To do so, hold the control key and simply select the layers. Now select the move tool and simply move it to the left side. So to adjust the logo, I will simply deselect the floral layer and ellipse layer. Now our only logo files are selected. Now right click on it and make it smart object layer. Now go to edit and select free transform and now make it center and make it smaller. Now select text tool. I'm using the same Times font which I used in the front side of the business card. Write your name whatever you want to write and make font size to 12 points. Select the move tool and make it center. Now again select the text tool and write the designation. In my case, I am writing graphic designer. Now select it and change its font to Montserrat Bold. And make its size to 6 points. Again select move tool and drag it down under the name. It's a little bit bigger, let's make it 5 points. So guys, here are the few icons which I'm going to use. Again, I'm leaving the link in the description. You can download these as well. Now select all four by simply holding shift key. Now we will group this layer. To do so, go to layer and select group layer. Now go to edit, again free transform and make it smaller. Let's put it aside for a while. Now right click on the shape tool, again select polygonal tool. Make sure side should be 6 and all options should be checked and indent sides should be 1% and make fill color to white and simply create white polygonal shape and simply create a shape. Now right click on it, duplicate the layer, select move tool and drag it down like this. We will repeat the step until we make it 4. We will repeat the steps until we make 4 polygonal shapes. Now drag the group to the top which we recently created. Now open the group from this icon. Select phone layer. Make sure move tool should be selected. And simply place the shape like this. So next we will do it the same for message layer. Then we will move the website icon. and on the last we will move location icon. Now choose text tool. Make align to left and font size to 4.5 point. Here you can type your phone number. Select move tool and align it. Now right click on the layer, duplicate it and drag it like we did it earlier. Here you can type your email address. Again we will follow that step. So here you can type your website URL. Again duplicate. And here you can type address of your business. Now you can adjust the text as per your requirement. So on the last, to make our text stand out more, we can decrease the opacity of floral design and make opacity to 5%. So guys, here we are done with the backside of the business card. I'm leaving the link in the description. You can download PSDs for free.